Missions moving up to AAA. Former Alamo Heights star Forrest Whitley gets to come back to San Antonio and play in front of the hometown crowd. Whitley told me on Friday this season has been the most humbling of his life. It has been a rough start in Round Rock, and it did not get any better this afternoon. Ugh, a beautiful day at the Wolf to watch a little baseball. Thanks to the weather on Friday, today's action turned into a doubleheader. Whitley was actually spotted a 6-1 lead in the fourth inning, and that huge cushion would evaporate before the inning was over. Brewers top prospect Keston Hira doubles. Then with the very next batter, Lucas Ercik, he finishes an 8-pitch at bat for an RBI double himself. Missions trail 6-2. Next batter, David Freitas, punches the ball into the outfield. Yet another Missions run scores, and Whitley would go back-to-back outs, beginning with this K on Corey Spangenberg. That's good, but after a walk, we get a San Antonio versus San Antonio matchup as Bernie champion product Blake Alamon gets his first hit with the Missions, and it's a 3-run bomb. That was the end of Whitley's day, a rough one to say the least.
I mean, it's good competition. Nothing too crazy. Just, you know, haven't been really pitching that well, so that's it. It's baseball. You get, these are always the next ones, so just focus on getting that out and get on Saturday, and, you know, just move on.
As for the game itself, the Flying Chanclas entered the ninth inning down 9-7. Chanclas, I should say. The first three men get on, which is great, but Freitas grounds to a double play, which is bad. So lead cut in half, but the team has one more out left. Spangenberg steps up to the dish and delivers a game-tying double over the right fielder's head. Then Jake Hager says, you know what, boys? Nobody has time for extra innings, which I get into later. This ball is smoked to straightaway center, comeback complete. San Antonio snaps a 4-game losing streak and not only wins game 1 10-9, but takes game 2 of the doubleheader 6-1.